La noche llegó, fría como témpano de hielo.
Good afternoon, dear tutor and classmates. I'm Eliana Sofía Leal Lozada, and this is my video for the spoken practice text. So today I will talk about myself and my daily routine.
Y quererte es mi única razón. Sale de lo más profundo de mi corazón.
Well, I'm 19 years old. I was born in Yopal, Casanare, but I live in Villanueva, Casanare. That is a small town in the department of Casanare. I live with my parents. I belong to the group 16 in the course of Intermediate English 1. I'm a student in bachelor degree in English as a foreign language in the UNAD College. I consider myself as a responsible and disciplined person. I love animals. I like to read books of romance and science fiction. I enjoy to writing novels, and I love listening to music. My dream is to travel around the world and know many places. As you can see, my skin is white, but you can tell me that I need the sun often because where I live, the sun is very strong. I am thin and I am not very tall. I measure 1 meter and 60 centimeters, and my eyes are brown. I had a long hair and black, and I think that my hair is wavy. So now I will talk about my daily routine. My day usually starts quite early. I always wake up at 7 a.m. on weekdays, and when I get up, I make my bed. Then I go to the bathroom and wash my face, brush my teeth, and I had a shower and put on my makeup. Well, I only use mascara and a little bit of lipstick. That is my makeup. Okay, after I comb my hair and get dressed, I usually wear casual clothes and mainly jeans, shorts, t-shirts, and dresses. At 8 a.m., I always had breakfast with my dad. My mom never had breakfast with us because she starts work early on the weekdays. I usually watch videos on YouTube while I had breakfast. I meditate every morning so that I feel less stresses during the day, and I thank God for the day. After breakfast, I clean the house and I do my university work. I had lunch with my family at 1 p.m. In the afternoon, I start to study at 2 p.m. I study from 2 p.m. to 6 p.m. In my house, I usually make dinner. The family eat dinner together at 6:30 p.m. And at 7 p.m., I go to the gym. I exercise at 3 times a week. I get home at 9 p.m. When I get home, I do my homework at the university from 9 to 12 in the night. Sometimes I watch television or a movie on Netflix. I brush my teeth and put on my night dress. Finally, I'm falling asleep to 12 or 1 in the night. I usually fall asleep in front of the TV or computer. I'm very tired always. So I hope everyone have a good day. I hope to like this video, and thanks for watching. Bye.